to the king.
I gotta get out of here. Nothing's gonna stop me.
Name's Ash. Housework.
By my hand.
It feels like someone just walked over my grave.
I fought with Attila the Hun and Genghis Khan. This ought to be a breeze, right?
Thou shalt find death at the head of Mayhammer.
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
No accounting for taste, which is good, because this has none. Too shabby for a free gun.
Move!
Hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Damn it.
I'll put out your fault.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Mm-mm. Carbonate of magic in a can. As this looks, it does the trick.
Has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. The Kandarian Dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
fixed it.
Just trust in the power of light. It will keep us safe. No accounting for taste, which is good, because this has none.
Has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart. Expect resistance.
Thank you.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Less. Let's throw some light on the situation.
Never tastes any better. Useful, though.
Yes, purple over here. Okay, get on my face.
Thank you.
doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
It's the damage reduction for me. It's the damage reduction, baby. Ooh. Oh. I might be able to prestige her today if I keep having games like that. First prestige, and then she's giving 24 boost to attack and defense. You sleepy? You wanna go to sleep? Go to sleep then, baby. I already can't watch nothing with you or play nothing with you. I mean, if you're watching this, then can we watch something still? I mean, if you want to go to sleep, you can go to sleep.
I won't let you down, man.
Throughout history, I've been known by many different names. For now, just call me Ruby, and we'll take it from there.
Count on my steel.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Guys, Ruby's here. I'll sort it. Hey, not too shabby for a free gun.
No accounting for taste, which is good, because this has none.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Thank you. Guilty, but tasteless.
Have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Take a look at this. Oh, you're gonna love it. Trust in the power of light. It will keep us safe. Well, I've tasted better. But maybe it's having some effect.
Final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Whoa.
have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Gather around the light. I want everyone in plain sight. As unappetizing as this looks, it does the trick.
Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. Team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Well, I've tasted better. But maybe it's hot.
Thank you.
This is only gonna go one way. You know that, right? Dying is overrated. Hang in there. Surprise, I have my moments.
Roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Reloading!
Sorry for the devastation I've caused. Failure to close the rift is not your burden to bear.